Managing outstanding payments and collections of customers can get complex, but what if you can predict your customers' default risk with pre-built predictive analytics? Using out-of-the-box analysis, we're now looking at the receivable aging. Seems like most of the payments are overdue, which warrants an immediate action to prioritize collection. Next, predict the overdue amount risk with predictive scoring from 1 to 10, 1 being the lowest and 10 the highest. Looks like we have lots of pending payments that could be of high potential risk to the business. With ready-to-use analytics, you can also predict the overdue risk against other attributes. For example, we can update the visualization by dragging the predictive risk score to see the collection risk by business unit. It's clear now that France business unit poses the highest collection risk. You can also investigate which payment term is associated with the highest collection risk. Seems like for customers with payment terms of net 30, there's currently over 200 plus invoices that are overdue. We can also drill down to invoice level details for further analysis. Next, by analyzing risk at invoice level, you can quickly see the overdue invoices details and their individual risk score. Let's look at the customers with the highest collection predictive risk. Here are the top 3 at-risk customers based on their predictive risk score. By comparing their month-to-month overdue trends, it looks like they've been consistently defaulting on payments. It's probably best to reduce their credit limits and prioritize collections. The aging on receivables have been the highest for LAF enterprises, and their bookings have been rising. You can strategize to put the recent orders on hold until the collection is completed for those pending payments. Here you can also view a before and after comparison of your aging when the top 3 at-risk customers are removed, and it's pretty evident that the overall aging has reduced and the overdue invoices have gone down drastically. With this, we conclude our brief demo on how to predict customer collection risk to enable proactive collection efforts with Oracle Fusion ERP Analytics.